Hi, I'm Amanda Braun, and this is Ezoic Academy. Today, I'll be walking you through how to use the Chrome extension for Ezoic's Ad Tester. Ezoic Ad Tester uses real artificial intelligence to increase ad earnings and improve visitor experience. And the Ad Tester Chrome extension allows publishers to view and create Ad Tester placeholders right from their Chrome browser. Setting up the Chrome extension is really easy, and a lot of publishers using it see an average increase in revenue of about 50%. Okay, let's get started. The first thing that you want to do is head over to the Chrome Web Store and search for Ezoic Ad Tester. Select Add to Chrome, and you'll see the Ezoic logo pop up on the right-hand side of your screen. Next, you'll visit your website. In this example, I'll be using College Magazine. Assuming this is your first time ever using Ezoic's Ad Tester, you'll want to click on the extension and select Create. For placeholder size, we highly recommend that you select Automatically Detect, because this ensures that you have all the most important possible placeholders. Don't be alarmed if you see a bunch of placeholders. Ezoic was specifically built to optimize ad location, and part of that is giving Ezoic as much as possible to work with. These placeholders just represent potential places that ads can appear, and not all placeholders will be filled or appear at once. We don't ad jam. The more placeholders you'll have on your site, the better our artificial intelligence will test. So we encourage you to just trust the process. You have the option to add a placeholder onto your page, and you just have to click on the location on your page where you'd like to see the placeholder be added. You can select the type of placeholder, but we recommend in general just letting Ezoic pick. If you want to edit placeholders, you can do so by clicking on each dropdown. You'll have the option to change the label, the placement on the page, and the devices that should use this placeholder. So for example, if I only want this ad to display on desktop, I would make sure the desktop is turned on and tablet and mobile are turned off. In sizes, you can select different sizes, specify devices, and minimum screen size. Let's say that I only want to use banner. I will turn that on and I'll make sure that all other devices will be turned on as well if I want them to show on all devices. If not, I can turn them off. You'll know that these devices are turned on because they'll show up as green. Under pages, you can decide if you want Ezoic to automatically detect similar pages to use this placeholder on, which is recommended, or if you want, you can specify one page or another page. The style allows you to change the margins, floating, and alignment of the placeholder. You're in complete control, and you can be as involved in ad placement as you want or as little as you want. Once you have your placeholders set, save them, and now you're ready to go. Ezoic will take it from here. Partnering with over 300 ad networks allows Ezoic to heighten the competition between Ezoic ad partners and yours, so your ad space is always getting bid for at the highest price. Serving ads from Google Ad Exchange and making sure to optimize the number of ads that show avoids dilution of ads and also drives competition. Having that increase in competition can have a really big impact on your revenue. And that's Ad Tester. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I'll do my best to answer them. Otherwise, you can contact support@ezoic.com. This has been a tutorial by Ezoic Academy.